protection.
Just package.
The package.
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Right here. Good
job today.
He's ready.
He's hella far, right? Okay. I know.
Yeah, so.
Promise me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Save that guy.
God, just hurry, please!
Better lead us the way, yeah. Ooh, shit. There's a big stinky guy up here.
Oh, what's that?
bitch.
Oh, shit. Fuck you. Get in there, bitch!
Whoa, what the hell? Coming. Bitch.
Locks it.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah. Locks up here again.
Pretty sure it's right here.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Holy shit!
The fuck?
Oh shit, they're still up.
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
On the antenna, do you see me?
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. You know the old saying? It's better to be feared than loved. Love cannot be
more. Never mind, Machiavelli.
Yeah.
Smart fellow, that one.
Yeah, I killed him. It's two guys.
Where are you guys?
Right here. Where are you? I see Cube.
I'm inside the base.
Huh?
The safe zone.
What? What the hell?
This is where I'm supposed to be.
The fuck?
Where are you guys?
I got teleported to Cube. Cause I thought you guys were here.
Oh yeah, I have to come there. How do I fast teleport you guys?
Yeah, you should see a touchpad.
I hear the blueprint.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness. Take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter. I give you bread, women, bullets. And you can do a simple task.
Aren't these the bad guys?
I should send every one of you to the pit. Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do.
Okay, after this, I'm done.
Oh. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Anderson.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Anthazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet...
I was gonna kill the other guy.
This is a safe zone, right?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Pretty much, yeah.
Ah, shit.
Yeah. We can save it here or whatever. I think there's.
Okay. Wait, where's the bed?
Actually, there is no bed. Oh, you can't go in it anymore.
Damn it. I'm trying to save some.
Oh, that is you. I was like, yeah. How's this NPC turning around? I was like, oh, my God. He's like staring at me. Like, what the fuck? That's you. Okay. Fuck, go wherever, guy. Go mission, off mission, whatever. Just beat the shit out of fuckers.
Whoa, whoa, I already got smoked already.
Ooh, just beating him. Getting back.
Fuck you, bitch.
Get on me. Shit, dude.
Run, guy. Run.
Oh! Oh, you know, okay, when you're running and you look behind you, press, or hold. Hold triangle. When you're running. Oh, I jumped off you. Oh yeah, radios. Forgot, my bad. Radio GRE.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck you, asshole.
I like the story of this thing. It's pretty jokes.
Are you jumping in?
I won. Take this. No. You haven't learned like the finish them on using L1. I think there's a box here.
Across the bridge, yeah.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Line.
Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Yeah.
Right. How much answers did you get?
Listen, Ryze wanted me to. He was. Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that access anymore.
Damn it, all my weapons are broken. Motherfuckers. Can't do anything. Need weapons. Need to fix my back. Shit. Everything's broken, gang.
Just gotta go search for shit.
Yeah, I just got it.